Max Kellerman and Stephen A. Smith gave their thoughts on a potential fight with Conor McGregor and Floyd Mayweather.
Jiu-jitsu, you can't do. You have to, just, all you have is your fist, and you're going to touch Floyd Money Mayweather? I don't know if Conor McGregor would connect with a punch. Seriously.
He wouldn't, no, he would not, and Floyd would thoroughly humiliate, embarrass him, and knock him out as he pleased. I mean, it's a total mismatch. And I'm glad you're taking that position, Stephen A. You're a great fight fan, and that's the purest position to take for the dignity of boxing and of MMA. Like, don't do this.
So basically saying it's a mismatch, it's a cherry pick. Oh, it's a cherry pick, and you know it's a cherry pick. All y'all motherfucking fans know it's a cherry pick. But what can you expect? Floyd Mayweather has done this mostly his entire career, cherry picking, fighting guys when they're not in their prime anymore, a.k.a. Manny Pacquiao, De La Hoya, Shane Mosley, Miguel Cotto, and the list goes on and on. Never fights any prime fighters. Cherry picked throughout his career, like Keith Thurman said. The majority of his career has been cherry picked fights, and Conor McGregor would be nothing less but a cherry pick. We all know Conor McGregor has never boxed before. He's never had a boxing match in his entire life. So it's a cherry pick, just like Max Kellerman and Stephen A. Smith said. Now, Max did say, if you want to pay Floyd Mayweather $100 million to fight a guy who has no chance of winning, absolutely zero, not a chance of defeating Floyd Mayweather, Floyd should take the money. He would be a fool not to. After all, his name is Floyd Money Mayweather. So if you want to pay him $100 million, to fight a guy who has no chance, you know Floyd is going to take that fight. He loves easy money. He loves easy work. And Conor McGregor is easy work, easy money in the boxing ring. But Floyd, if you fight Conor McGregor in the octagon, like Stephen A. Smith and Max said, Floyd would die. Floyd would get killed in the octagon. It's two different sports. Octagon, UFC fighting, boxing is two different sports. Conor McGregor would school. He would kill Floyd Mayweather in the octagon. And Floyd would school him in a boxing ring. So I don't want to see either fight. I don't want to see it, man. But I would pay for it. I ain't finna sit here and lie and bullshit y'all guys. If they fight, you know I enjoy trash talk. Conor McGregor, he's the best. He's the best trash talker, bar none. Out of any sport, he's the best. And Floyd Mayweather, he's a great trash talker. So just for the trash talking alone, this whole spectacle, I would buy the fight. But I don't want to see the fight. So I ain't going to bullshit y'all and lie to you. I would pay for the fight. I would buy the fight. Do I want to see it? Hell nah. I don't want to see that shit. It's another cherry pick. We all know Conor McGregor would get schooled. The way Floyd Mayweather moves around the ring. Come on, man. The way he boxes. Y'all know damn well Conor McGregor won't be able to lay a hand on Floyd Mayweather. It's going to be a boring 12-round decision with Floyd running around the ring, boxing, pot-shotting McGregor all night. And he might even knock Conor McGregor out. No, hold up. Not so fast. We all know Floyd gonna play it safe. So let me scrap that. He won't knock Conor McGregor out, but he would outbox him. Pot shot him all night. Easy decision. Easy work. So I don't want to see another boring ass fight. I don't want to see that shit. Floyd need to come back and fight Keith Thurman or Triple G. Point blank and simple. Or the Amir Khan, Danny Garcia winner if they ever fight again. I don't want to see no more bullshit ass cherry picks. If you're gonna do that, just stay retired, bruh. Stay your ass retired. Stay sleep. Travel. Open up your strip club. Work with blind kids, lovers. Don't come back to boxing and fuck up the sport no more than y'all already did. That's my thoughts on the whole shit. So y'all let me know what y'all think. Drop me those comments in the comment section. Hit that like button and subscribe. I'm out.